Blessed are you, Lord God of all. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer, which earth has given and human hands have made. It will become for us the bread.